What's up, guys? Grim here. We back. It's Apple Watch time, and it is also episode 6 of Resident Evil 7. What I will call this episode, I do not know. Probably something clever. Probably. As you guys saw last episode, we made it to that place. It has the Raven key, which we need to go get. Oh shit. I'm not sure I want to do this. Okay, maybe I'll go the other way. Or something. Can she come up here? I'm just trying to find my way around Mama or whatever. So I can come back here and get the key. Oh, it's called the Crow Key, not the Raven Key. Okay, let's go over here. I don't think I was missing anything over here, but I'm just making sure. Because you can never have enough shit in this game. Trust me. I feel like there's gonna be bugs waiting for us. So. Oh, I wanted to know. Gotta find my way back to the main house, I'm pretty sure.
Achoo! Get out of here!
Oh, fuck. Holy shit, that was intense. I'm gonna read this. Zoe, you tried sneaking up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice even after what happened to Evelyn? Jesus, keep talking about some strange medicine. What are you planning to do with my altar? I already read this in the last episode. Now let's just close that door. And we'll just reload.
I think that's it.
Okay, how the hell do I pick it up?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Oh, we gotta meet her. This is what I have been fucking looking for. An arm. How the fuck am I gonna find an arm? My ears have been ringing all day. I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. Its legs always says there's something strange about the child and the woman she's brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things. Can't stop feeling nervous. I want to see the doctor in town. Give me an x-ray. What has happened to me? The child gave me a present. It's our present in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts that happiness won't be allowed, I won't allow them to live. What the fuck? A doll. Okay. Let the jump scares begin, motherfuckers. To go back and get that bitch's lamp. Okay.
Special.
This bitch turned into a bug. A grenade launcher? What? Separating agent. I don't need that shit. My inventory's almost full. What do I combine this shit with? Plant them. Mind if I do. behind door number one. Nothing. I feel like this bitch is gonna show up. She's gonna be a big ass. I don't know what the fuck she's gonna be, but she's gonna be scary as fuck. Watch. Fuck out of here. Told you. Oh shit.
Don't be that bad, Ethan. Show yourself. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
Totally not what I meant to do.
You're
not. Oh, we have the bullets, guys.
Gonna get ya! You're going nowhere!
This bitch sounds real close. her coochie. Hear that? It sounds so disgusting. It sounds like something's like oozing out of it. Lasted longer than expected, right? Almost got her. This time we'll get her, guys. We'll get her. All right, let's kill this bitch. Oh man, it brought me all the way back over here. I guess we're gonna go back in circles. Fuck. Oh yeah, I forgot. We just go in circles that one. Oh man, that was gonna cause a huge explosion.
Don't you worry, none!
That's a bitch.
Don't look up!
She is nasty. If you girls thought you had actually done this. Just look at her. Thank you.
down! You're not getting away this time.
I never said I wanted to get away. Ass over here, bitch. Some nasty shit. Of this shit.
I'm not gonna miss you at all. Come on now. You're not afraid of a girl, are you? Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
To where the fuck she is.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end.
Ha 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 ha! chemicals for the fuck? I don't need that right now.
Stay dead, okay?
Oh shit. I did it. Oh. Oh shit, that scared me. Okay, I kill the bitch and that's all I get? Handgun? Handguns? Really? Fucking handgun shit? That's ridiculous. Alright guys, let me find the trailer. See if I have enough to unlock the magnum yet. Oh, fuck yeah! Okay, we're gonna put a lot of shit in here. I don't have a grenade thing yet, so we're gonna put that there. We're gonna save, guys. Next episode, of course, we're gonna go finish that scavenger hunt thing. But we did find the room with the serum recipe. We did beat that mom. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And see you guys later.